a lap. Still nothing separating these teams.
Back in March, their first ever scored in Major League Soccer. Morgan will clip this up in the air. It's Victor Ulloa trying to get to it. Gonzalez Perez looking to redirect, and it ends up up over the bar.
Pizarro's frustration. He wanted the return pass, but if you go back, he gave Morgan a really poor pass to begin with. He played him too wide. The pass was too heavy, and that took away his angle, so he had to gather himself in, and it was a poor ball in the end, yes.
Wide for Barco on the other end for Atlanta. Barco, what a little move that was. Chance for Hyman to cross, took a deflection. Castillo got there first in a loose ball. Castillo now clips it up on the back post. Hugo Torres was in there. Escobar keeps it in play. Back for Lennon now.
Not dressing for Dallas this evening amid reports. Might be signing for a club in Portugal. Trap, again, didn't get enough on that. Chance to clip it up into a dangerous area. Dom up to get it, only as far as Breck Shea, who lets it fly, and Guzan is there to make his third save tonight. Pellegrini, in swinging ball, header, wide in the end. Agudelo the chance as he was up for it.
On the other side, they've had a couple moments. It's still just that last pass missing. They might get it here.
Agudelo going to clip in this cross. Pellegrini attacking on the far side. Escobar might have gotten a piece. That is the final chance. First scoreless draw for Atlanta in almost 3 years, and you see the frustration for a team in transition.